Hello, everyone, and welcome back. So, found nothing of use. So we are going to see what's behind this door. There are a lot of green arrows. So I'm assuming we got friends. Oh.
That's far enough, Guaylo.
Did you just growl at me? Whoa.
Tongue.
You disappoint me, Jensen. I thought we were friends. Then my hacker goes missing. You break into my place of business, and you don't even have the manners to knock when you enter a room. A lot of bell tower heavies looking for you, and you reason I don't just turn you over.
Yeah, Vasily Savchenko.
Never touch the stuff.
You're wearing his arm. GPL device inside it, let me straight to you.
Scavenged tech. Get you every time. Wrong woman, don't do that, you hear? Sorry to say, the man I got this from wasn't in a position to complain. Belltower gave us his corpse a few weeks ago.
Belltower? Not Tai Young?
Tai Young's not the one grabbing people off my streets and giving me choice arg, so I close my eyes.
Savchenko had four other scientists with him.
I'm not wearing any of them. So maybe they're still alive, and maybe I help you out with this.
Go on.
Bell Tower keeps two ships in port. They think nobody notices, but I keep an eye. Every couple of days, one of them loads up in the middle of the night and sails out.
Heading where?
A wise man doesn't ask. I just know the Hei Zhen Su pulls out tonight. And where she make port, I bet you find your scientists.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth or anything, Tong. But why exactly are you telling me this?
Bell Tower been a pain in my ass too long. I think you give them major pain back, plus interest. So, just outside this office at the far end of the parking lot, level 2, there's a door. It leads to sewers near the port. Not a very pleasant walk, but hey, this is Henshaw.
Bell Tower runs tight security. How do you expect me to get on their ship?
One of my boys will leave a package inside a locker for you in an equipment shed. You find it, we talk, and I tell you what to do next.
I'll be waiting with bated breath, I'm sure.
Oh, now they're all friendly, huh? A laser rifle, dude? Oh my god. My inventory is full. Oh.
Ooh.
They're experiencing it too.
What the fuck happened?
You guys okay? Sir?
This time, patients are
taking. Oh, damn. Now, I might be thinking about. No. Hello. All right, well, I would have been like, dude, then where's the body? You say they gave you a corpse, but, is there any of it left? Oh. I had no idea it was electrified, so...
Here, come out now.
Why don't you open the gate?
Good. Nice and quiet.
Oh. Over here is nice too. I need to get over there. Just outside of the camera. Another EMP grenade. That was close. Shit. So, this door. Oh, the sniper moves. That is good.
Alarm. Alarm.
All we gotta do is hide. Stay hidden. It's not the end of the world. It's a problem when everyone turns red and you're like, well, shit. This seems quite difficult. Not really. I guess not. See if we can get him home.
Access grant.
Rate of fire upgrade. Crossbow. Is there something that I can increase my rate of fire? The crossbow. I don't have one. I could have, but I didn't. I do that with my pistol. They all converged to the building. I don't know. I don't know how to handle this.
Could teach my boy some tricks, Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
I died and I didn't know what it was.
You sure could teach my boy some tricks, Jensen.
Tong? How did you get this frequency?
Ancient Chinese secret. Now listen, you're going to plant that package in Administrator Wang's office. Put it on the bastard's desk and trigger it. Sound good?
Sounds like I'm doing you a favor. How does it help me?
The explosion should distract the guards. Then you hop in a cargo pod and off you go. But you only got one shot. No turning back once you trigger that thing. You
get me?
I got you. Only set it if I'm ready to go.
You aren't supposed to be here. Come out. He's here. I saw that. Reload. Keep him busy. Don't make me kill you.
That's far enough.
Get down. He's still here!
He's on the run!
Too bad you couldn't do the job. So what was the importance of coming up here? There's a door there. I'm pretty sure we can get through by... Dude.
Too late to hide.
Anyone else want to try it?
Stop! I'm going to find you.
Now, let's hack. It's probably gonna go off. No, wow. Yeah, is there no other way around this?
Not only because they're both CEOs who profit off people carving themselves up with catchy mechanical toys in their
mind. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. All right, everyone. This is about all the time I have left for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.